And I'm doing
it. Because they've had time to do it now.
Yeah, it's been a month.
At least.
They should have already had it done. We're gonna go put flowers on Grandma's grave for Mother's Day.
Oh, I ran in my big
mouth. It's all right, Mom.
Well, you should have told me.
Yeah.
That's a good guy. Oh, wait, Tandy.
Looks like a bonsai, but the top is cut off.
Yeah, it's old.
It's like one of them trees.
That's right, this tree right here, yeah, that one.
But
different than this one.
They got the top turned off, the one back there. It's like they wanted a Christmas tree, but not the whole thing.
See if anyone was still there that we put down before.
We usually park right up. You can get past, it's usually 1, 2, 3, the fourth row. I think. As long as you. You stay right here. You stay right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, a bus. They see my stupid walk. I'm right over here.
Look at these, aren't they pretty?
Oh, yeah.
Real looking panties.
Yeah, they got them at the expensive store.
Oh, my God, there's like 3 or 4 grays here.
Okay.
I keep looking for Dad. Because here's the
Oh, it's right here, Mom. Babe, rain over the horses. Here's the horses, and they ran over his cross.
This is what we take out right here.
Yeah. I'll see these, but they didn't. Huh? Where's his at?
They haven't got his done yet.
We got the chain. Who'd you get the mortgage for?
Oh, that's for grandma. That's for all this stuff is for grandma.
Okay.
But I'll stick that one back in the ground for Nora.
Yeah. Here, what is, what the fuck? Here, grab the word geek.
I got it.
Hope. What they did when they was digging that grave, they ran over his.
Yeah, I think so.
And that's bullcrap. I'm sorry, but I think it's bullcrap.
That's good. We'll come back out for him for Father's Day.
I'll at least dust his off. Give him. Okay.
Dad's is still up.
Yeah, but see, you can see the tire tracks.
Yeah. I'm sorry to say. Okay. We gotta take all this stuff and put it in the trash can. I mean, except for this little, put this stuff here, it goes in the trash.
Is this for grandma too?
Yeah, this, okay. Put that one over for grandpa.
Okay.
And this one.
Hold on. Let me get back down here.
Here, stick this in the ground between them. Or rather, you want me to hold it?
Ooh, it's really twirling. Yeah. Yeah. Who's this one? You said that was a girl. You wanted to take these pliers out?
Yeah.
Oh, somebody put these out. Yeah, I don't remember them.
But her flowers play. That's got to be empty out. It's full of water.
Oh, sorry, Granny. Oh, they messed up. Was it Granny's that we complained about?
No, Norris's is one that was supposed to be replaced.
Oh, because...
They replaced that one, too.
Yeah, because this one ain't got a chain on it. It's loose.
There we go. And here you go. For your set.
Put all these in here?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, somebody put these out. Because they look happily new.
Well, they can go over in Norse's.
All right. Birdie might have brought them out for Granny.
That's Easter.
Or Easter.
I don't remember us bringing them out, but we might have.
I don't remember bringing that kind out.
Oh, the Easter bunny fell off of this. I think. Yeah, she's laying down there.
Ooh, yuck. I got mud. Sorry, Granny. I didn't need to put mud on you.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I know you're happy.
Yeah, it's no pain. Yet.
You got this on paper too, don't you?
Yeah. I'll get it again.
So that you can show them. Because I'm going back in there again. I don't care if it is. It may not be open. I may have to call them. Remind me to call them.
I can't give up. Here's the Easter bunny.
Yeah, that was the one. There's one on there still.
Oh.
Hey, put that on Grandma's.
Oh, here's your cane.
I need my cane. Yeah, because that's new too. We didn't move that before.
What? The
white flower here.
Thought we did.
We didn't leave that one.
Baby, Gina and them came out.
They might have.
But that's Grandma and Grandpa. And then. I'll go here. And north. And the flowers up. These flowers up on Grandma's. Mom transferred to Norris's. But we're all done.
Because we got one, two, three. We can bring our tent. Yeah. Bring a lot of goods out and sit here.
Yeah.
We'll while you dig around that. Are we ready?
Yep.
See, I'm turned the wrong direction.
Let's not play bumper, buddies. We're in mud now. Yeah. Yeah.
Sure. Oh, well. That one there.
Mm-hmm.
April 3rd.
Mm-hmm.
There's only thing that nurses is that damn chain.
Yeah.
In a hole in the ground. They haven't not done it yet. And they said they would get right on it. To hell I had something to lift the tombstones up with. I would fill it full of rocks and then put a tombstone on top of it.
Yeah, I do too. If I was well enough, I'd be able to do it. But me being off balance, well, oh no.
Too early, the doctor gave me 30 days, but I must have had my mama's will and God's amazing grace. I guess I'll keep on living, even if this love's to die for, 'cause your bags are packed and I ain't crying, you're walking out and I'm not trying to change your mind, 'cause I was born to be the baby girl without a chance, a victim of circumstance, the one who ought to give up, but she's just too hard-headed. A single mom who works two jobs, who loves her kids and never stops, with gentle hands and the heart of a fighter. I'm a survivor. I don't believe in self-pity, it only brings you down. Maybe the queen of broken hearts, but I don't hide behind the crown. When the deck is stacked against me, I just play a different game. My roots are planted in the past, and though my life is changing fast, who I am is who I wanna be. The baby girl without a chance, a victim of circumstance, the one who ought to give up, but she's just too hard-headed. A single mom who works two jobs, who loves her kids and never stops, with gentle hands and the heart of a fighter. I'm a survivor. Oh, a single mom who works two jobs, who loves her kids and never stops, with gentle hands and the heart.